Better Living Through Cooperative Systems. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 467.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is Jay Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And this is our March 6th, 2022 edition of our weekly progress update. And today's topic is better living through cooperative systems. And our cooperative systems are built on sustainable infrastructure that you see in the background of the video right now. So seven different sustainable village models, as well as a replicable, duplicable city center. And our idea of better living through cooperative systems is to demonstrate the opposite of the everyone for themselves paradigm. It's to show that through cooperation and collaboration and pooling our resources, we can create an environment that is far superior to the way that people are living right now. And how do we do that? Well, we demonstrate it by creating an environment that is luxurious, that demonstrates luxury, that demonstrates the things that most people want money to buy, and provides those without people needing a lot of money. And so to achieve that, we've started by saying, well, what does it require to build a sustainable civilization that will reduce the cost of living and provide a more enriching, holistic, fulfilled living experience that will be better than the way that people are living right now? And to achieve that, we broke sustainability into two major categories: physical sustainability, which is food, energy, and housing. Everybody's familiar with that. And emotional sustainability, the key components of which we've identified as what we call highest good approaches to fulfilled living, highest good approaches to education, highest good approaches to economics, and highest good approaches to true earth stewardship, and putting all that together as a better living model by providing more time to do the things that people want to do, less stress, more abundance, more control, and meeting the seven human needs, which I haven't talked about in a long time, but significance, security, variety, growth, contribution, all these things in one environment, and providing that an environment where everything was within walking distance and none of it costs anything to live there, an environment that generates enough revenue to be able to expand indefinitely through an ecotourism model, which makes our awesome living experience our number one shareable commodity. And our marketing plan is open source and open sourcing and free sharing everything that we do so that other people can replicate it. And the more that we give away, the more that we open source and free share, the more that we show how amazing what it is that we're creating, the more people want to come and experience all these things: the fulfilled living, the physical foundations, as well as the emotional foundations, the fulfilled living practices, putting it all together in one place that is one community, is the initial starting point of a global cooperative, a global collaborative group of people working together for the highest good of all people in life on this planet to create a sustainable world for everybody. And so better living through cooperative systems is demonstrating that, and open sourcing and free sharing all of the systems that create that. So the food systems, the energy systems, the housing systems, the fulfilled living social and recreational systems, the highest good society models, the educational systems, the economic systems, the for-profit as well as the nonprofit economic models that we're creating, and the truer stewardship, putting all that together and showing that through cooperation and collaboration, instead of the everyone for themselves paradigm, we can have more free time and more things to do with that free time, and more of the toys and things that people often use to identify a luxurious lifestyle, and most important, community, people of shared values and common goals working together, living together, and creating the living experience, knowing your neighbor, and knowing your neighbor is your friend, and being able to say, hey, I'd like to get together and let's do a soccer game. All right, there's enough people to do that. We can go do that right now. Or, you know, let's host a movie night. You know, let's host a debate night. Let's have live music. You know, let's eat amazing food. Well, only two or three people are needed to make that love and know how to make amazing food to create amazing food for 50 other people. And now all those people that would have been doing that everything for themselves now can enjoy better food than they could have made for themselves, and they have all that free time to help out those people who made the food in some other way. And so me and one other person could do laundry for all those 50 people in one day, and then none of those other people have to do that. And in return, they might be handling childcare or going to the grocery store, helping to grow food or building homes, or we're working together on these different things. So this is what one community is doing, and this is what we're creating, our idea of better living through cooperative systems and demonstrating that through application to the physical foundation of sustainability, the emotional foundation of sustainability, to create a way and demonstrate a way of living that most people will consider to be better than the way they're living right now, because it's built on the idea of what does a vacation look like. And for us, our idea of the most awesome vacation lifestyle would be like creating world change together with like-minded people, building things together, you know, brainstorming and creatively evolving things together and sharing that with the world. And we're creating an environment where it could be supported by just 10 hours of work a week if people weren't committed to open sourcing and free sharing it and creating world change like we are. But we geek out on that stuff. We like creating world change. We want to see a better world. We want to see this open source and free shared so that anybody can replicate it. And so this is my idea of a retirement plan for the rest of my life. And this is what we're creating. So if you like this sort of thing, like and subscribe. If you'd like to see the details and specifics of everything that it is that we're creating, visit our written blog, visit our website. You can see all of that. And if you'd like to help, visit our helping page. You know, there's lots of ways to get involved, either through volunteering or through donations or lots of other ways to participate. Check out our helping pages. Check that out as well. And yeah, we will continue to create better living through cooperative systems, easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough so it spreads on its own, because we want to live this way and we see a sustainable world within our lifetime. And so this is what we're up to. So thanks for watching till the end. And until next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thank you.
The one community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free shared and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The one community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.